Yeah, my name is Kofi Akufo-Addo. I'm the Director of Finance, Ghana Grid Company Limited, based in Ghana. We are into electricity transmission, and I'm really highly privileged to be part of this program being organized by BME, the International Due Diligence Certification Program. In it, for the days that we have been here, the program has been very, very effective for me. For me in particular, it's really exposed me to key principles that I require at my level as a director of finance and indeed all other levels. And some of the participants were my colleagues and shared ideas. I also shared ideas with participants from other institutions, which is going to help me. Indeed, the facilitator and the organizers have been very supportive. They've thrown more light on this, and I believe strongly that going forward, if there is a need for us to have such programs, I will not hesitate to really invite through my organization, BME, to come and give us support. And again, from the benefit that I have particularly enjoyed from this program, I think I'm more than willing to recommend BME to some colleagues within and outside of my organization. And indeed, as the head of the department, I think also that some officers below my rank will also need this program to enhance their performance at the workplace. And I want to take this opportunity to congratulate the organizers, and indeed BME, for this laudable program. Indeed, it's been one of its kind around, and one of very good programs that I've intended throughout my career as a finance professional.